I accidentally closed the last stream down whilst I went to get something to eat. That was an accident. I didn't know what the hell was going on. I thought, what the hell's going on with this? And then I realised that I'd closed the stream down. Oh, hang on. What's been dropped? What's been dropped? Well, at least we've got some sunlight. Could stay at that bag, fuck's sake. I'm gonna have a look. I'm gonna have a look, see if I can get a stab jacket now. I've realised there might be a stab jacket in here. Vest, even. Stab vest. Oh, there's fucking nothing in here. Do 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 do. Why has he been leaving these? Oh, I didn't want them for a start. Been a bit of a waste. Ah, cock. There's always... Why am I cold? Might be because my bag is no longer insulation, it's just a fucking... Ooh, a wheel and a door. It's pissing about outside, is literally asking for trouble. Oh, should I go across from the PD? Well, let's not mess about here. Let's just make a decision. Do it. Nasty ass jeans. Quite often I find the timing incredible on stuff like this. Sometimes you can be somewhere and then within minutes or seconds someone else is in a game where you've got no control of other people. Lovely purple curtains. Was that a door? I'm gonna join that party and see what's what. So there might be an element of you can't hear them. But we'll see. Let's go. Goose. Hey, how you doing? You okay? Ah, okay. So, I don't think. Have you changed your settings or? Because All right. Okay. So they'll just hear me talking right now, and I'll be. Okay. No, but I don't think it'll pick you up unless you change your settings, because it didn't pick anyone else up the other night. It just picked Patrick up once he changed his. Well, there's no rush. There's no issue. But I'm currently in Electro. Do you want me to run towards Cherno then? Okay. Yeah, I'll start making a move then. Okay. I didn't see him there. He definitely saw me. Well, I don't need this. This has been a bit of a disaster. Shit, house. They're gonna spawn inside with me now. Fuck. Out of the frying pan into the equally hot, terrible frying pan. I can't believe one of them didn't even fucking die. Come on, wake up! Wake up, you son of a bitch! Literally, I must be in a pool of my own fucking blood right now. Huh. I don't know how long I can do this for. Before I'm dead. I was already on yellow health. Ah, oh, ballsack and tits and McGee. Right. What a shit show. Where are we? Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Bollocks. Hello. Okay, I just got killed. So, I'm... Yeah, but not by a player. I got swamped by zombies. And then I managed to get inside, but it trapped two of them inside with me. So... Yeah, I'm just trying to get a... I've just got a Cherno spawn. No, I'm not. I'm right on the other end. I'm by the tank. Someone trying to get himself killed and... Go again. I can find a zombie to kill me. Fuck. Okay. Really? Oh, bloody hell. Come on, this guy needs to die. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. I'm in a big green house next to the hospital. So it's not downtown, and it's ideally not anywhere where people would want to go and have a look at. Where the hell am I? No, I don't think so. Try to work out where this lighthouse sits. I've got a spawn spot and I can't think. My brain won't let me think where it is. So when I get to the road, I can't remember if I need to turn right or left. Actually, I don't think I'm too far from Electro. I think this might be it. You know, and there's yeah, that's it. I've worked it out. So there's a lighthouse halfway. Yeah, between Cherno and Electro. And then there's some houses by the road. Yeah. So I'm there. So it's a 5-minute run. As long as I don't get killed in the meantime. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Nice. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, well, they'd need the filters and they'd need everything, wouldn't they? Oh, I got a bit of altercation before. Some guy shot me in the back. You know the only tent that's in Electro. Yeah, I was in the kiosk next door, killing zombies, and he came to the other side, and he used a shotgun, and we were surrounded by zombies. So then. What I should have done is just stayed in the kiosk and just let him get absolutely beasted, but I tried to come out and kill him, and then he ended up getting swamped. I was able to run around the corner, but all the doors were shut, so I was already on yellow health because he'd already shot me in the back. I've just realised, bollocks. No, he didn't, but the zombies finished me off. And I've just realised he ruined my backpack, so I'm going to have to run with a backpack now, because I won't be able to put it on. Fuck. Oh well. Have you seen this sling and the sling bag? Oh, nice. Yeah. I'm not too far away now from the edge of Electro. I've got stuff as well, yeah. Yeah, I'm fairly well stocked unless someone steals my shit. It's at the top though, I'm hoping to think that, you know. Yeah, then I'm. Go on. Need to remember which frigging house it was now. There we go. I think that's it there. Between the fire station and the hospital. Oh, you are joking. Oh shit, no. It was just the way that had fallen. I thought everything had gone. That would have. Oh, they fucking ruined my jacket as well. These son of a bitches. How are the pants? Because they can go on. a fuck up. Yeah. Well, I might just take this outside, stash it in a bush. I can't carry both. Yeah. And then see if I can get geared up. I'm literally over the road from the firefighters. Where's the backpack gone? I'm heading down to the fire station now. Hopefully there's a jacket in there that's wearable. Oh, fuck's sake. Zombies everywhere. Of course there's no jacket, fuck's sake. Crawling with zombies. It's a shame you can't take look like clothes off zombies. That would be useful. There we go. Oh, pants. Oh, fucking hell, there's pants everywhere. Yep. ruined pair. Okay. There's not a lot here. There's an NBC respirator if you want that. Yeah. The mask. Although, to be fair, I'm not sure how I'm going to carry it right now. If I can get it back, I will do. It's just I'm a little bit low on. Of course I'm bleeding. It's been a tough life for this guy so far. Clothes are few and far between right now. No, well, that's... Yeah, I've struggled for duct tape. I was finding cult mags for fun the other night, it was ridiculous. Do they? Right, I'm trundling my way back over now. Yeah, minus a backpack at the minute. Color. I think the tactical belt probably might be a little bit sturdier. Maybe. Oh, okay, I know where you are. Yeah.
Oh, good. I'm just in the north of Zelenogorsk. like right below Green Mountain.
It's a submersible now. Oh.
Who's this guy?
Who's this guy?
Is he gonna take our shit? Oh, okay. Okay. I think I figured it out.
I'm still gonna take your shit. Okay. Right. Ah, yeah. I've just gone past the train spawn. Yeah, no. Near Cherno. Oh. You probably, yeah. Well, I think I've just run past you then. I'm wearing a blue coat and carrying a bag. Yeah, I can see you now coming down the road. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Well. Yes, please. I'll put what I can in it.
How long until you think you're going to be up around Zelengors? Like how long? Half hour? Alright, so I'm in the northern part. Like if you were to leave Green Mountain, I'd be the first host coming into Zelengors.
Do you want this?
You know what I mean? Alright, I'm gonna log out and get these kids under control, and I'll be back in about 20 minutes. Alright, later. Listen here, hooligan. You're a hooligan.
Yeah. And I just need to. I've got a sewing kit, if that helps. A leather one. Where have you gone? Okay. I'm coming down. Well, hang on. Where are you?
Got matches. Where did Jeremy go? The one that's up by Corona? The one that crashed, right?
I need this.
So you guys are at the watering hole there. Hopefully I spawn in somewhat of a decent spot. An assault vest with two butt packs.
That's so stupid. Can you take a picture before you accidentally die?
Does anyone want a potato? No, it's already on there. Yeah. Oh, I'm bugged. It won't let me take it off now. Nice. I'm just going to have to log for a minute. Hello.